Hi guys! It is our last week of Geared Up in the Armor of God. But what is amazing is the fact that you know the armor of God and you can wear it daily. You don't have to be afraid of anything because God is with you and He gave you the full armor to be clothed. Our power idea for today is intercede. To intercede is to pray on someone's behalf. That's amazing. Our power point, we must intercede for one another. So we, meaning me and you, have to pray for all our fellow believers. And that brings me to our power verse. Ephesians 4 verse 18. And pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people. Wow, guys! Geared Up has been amazing. I am so excited to see you saying up all those power verses we had done the last couple of weeks. I'm going to miss you, but have a great week, and we are excited to see you for our next series. Bye!